ask the mama.
Hi, mama.
We need to change our litter.
Yeah,
time to change our litter.
It is. Oh, mama. Hi, sweet darling. Hi. Hi. How was your day? Was it a good day? Lovely day?
Be right back. Let me go change out. Let me get some fresh litter.
Mama. Good, bring you a box.
There, now you have a nice miniature box. Then we can weigh the babies. Yeah.
Hi. 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 Are you looking for me? Hi, Mama.
Oh, I forgot your gushy food. And you need more water. Okay, hold on. Give me a sec. Yeah, give me a sec. The sheets.
Hi, babies. Hi, kittens. Hi, babies. How are the kittens? How are the kittens?
All right. Goodness gracious, all these stupid ads go away.
Hi, babies. What do you think? What do you think, babies? What do you think? Hi! Hi! Hello! Want me to come sit with you, kittens? Okay, Mama.
Well, okay. I should probably weigh them first. Larry, are you there?
Hi. Hi, Isabeau. Hello, Isabeau. right. I'm gonna hold you. Hi, Isabeau. Hi, Isabeau. What a good girl. And Claude. Hi, Claude.
Claude is 390.
Look at that. We're not screaming when we get picked up. And little big Margaret.
Your sister catch up.
You let Isabeau catch up.
434 for Margaret.
Now it's time for Aragon. Don't do that.
Oh. There. 412 for Aragon.
Hi, little man. Petrovna's turn. There's a kitten down there. It's Valois. It's Valois. She's so cute.
There we go, Valois. Valois is 386.
I think that's everybody.
We're gonna have to control shift plus plus.
Gain, 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 gain. Yay. All the gains. Now I get to sit down with the kittens. Hello. 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 Not yet. Me first. There. Okay. Hi, Mama. Hi, kittens. Hi, kittens. Hi. I don't know if you guys saw the news on Instagram,
But if you remember our Dickens kittens, last June, May or June, we had gotten word that there's a mom with kittens. And so we went out to try to find them, went door to door. We knew she was a tabby mom with some tabby kittens. Weeks went by, finally got another sighting, set traps, got mom, got three kittens, got dad. 6 weeks later, we got the fourth kitten. They all got fixed and vaccinated. Mom and dad were released. Kittens were tamed ever so slowly in the kitten room. They were all adopted in December. There were some people still in the neighborhood feeding mom. I got a text today saying, hey, do you know if anybody has claimed mom? Lillian was her name. And are you rubbing me? Oh, that's cute. Anyway, apparently she's tame now. And she has a home. And she's like, she's super friendly now. So the only one who doesn't appear to have a home right now is dad. But mama is an indoor kitty now. Well, as indoor as she tolerates life. And she likes petting. She likes her humans, and they have claimed her. They wanted to know about her vaccine history, if she was microchipped, all that kind of stuff. That's right. Yeah. Oh, Mama, you're so sweet. Yeah. The babies don't need to eat. Yeah. They're fine. They're nice and plump. Hello, Charlotte. Hello. You guys, this is the most magical time of kittenhood. Anyway, just super excited to, like, have these things kind of come around. Yes, I'll pet you. Good girl. Hi, hi. Kitten claws are sharp. Come here. Come here, Charlotte. You want up? There. What? What? Other kittens are climbing. It's in the 80s today. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Kimberly. Hi, Larry. You're real cute, Charlotte. You're going to be the first one to escape, aren't you? You're going to be the first one to escape, aren't you? Aww. I'm going to just tilt the cam up just a titch. Still can't see her. There we go. Do you see this cute little kitten right here? Charlotte is a lab kitten. Yes, she is. Hi, Charlotte. She climbed up here all on her own. I set her up here. She climbed down. She climbed back up. She says, oh, the human is warm. I like a worm.
Yeah. Oh no. Real cute, Miss Charlotte.
What?
Oh, they're fighting.
They're fighting.
Can you have a little repositioning? Interesting. You're sharp. I'm going to help you down. I don't want to use my fingerprint because you don't know what my fingerprint is. Come on. There we go. Mama's like, ugh, guys, come on. Come on. Hi, Mama. I'm watching a little video of Miss Lucy. It's okay, Mama. It's okay. I promise they'll figure it out. Don't you fret. Oh, what's up? What's up? Poor Mama. Oh, I was saying I was watching a video of Lucy from Juliet. All right, this is like perfect photo. Huh. Mother of kittens. Look at you.
Let's see if I can show you, Miss.
Like, what is your demanding? You need your churro.
Oh, fluffy. Look at
that. She's so fluffy.
Are you guys in using the garage for trying to stay cooler on the hot days? I don't know if that actually made sense, but hopefully you'll understand what I meant. It's my brain cannot function speech. Oh mama, you so pretty. Nice. That'll make a huge difference. Our building is air conditioned. It's like climate controlled or something. Oh dang. We picked up a big unit from Costco and it's like you stick a part of it in the window, and it really cools things down. It's great. Hi, Mama. You're such a good girl. Oh, dang. We don't have AC here, but we're surrounded by trees, so that makes a huge difference. Tomorrow's supposed to be 75, then 65, 66, 56, 59, 60, 64, 66. I think we usually stay in the 60s in June. If we were at the old house, it would, that's not the temperature. Currently at the old house it is 80 degrees, and currently at the new house it is 73 degrees. Gotcha. If I were at work, it would be 75 at work. Tomorrow is supposed to be 81 at work, and then it'll cool down. That is definitely a consideration.
Nice. They chew that up. You gonna chew that up? Night, Kelly. What do you do, Kimberly? I think we need some more crinkly balls. I'm gonna go on Amazon. Cat toy crinkle ball. Ooh, what color should we get? Oh, those are cool too. Yeah, that looks like a good one. Add to cart. And the rainbow crinkles. Add to cart. Oh, those are cute. Okay. Oh, that is cute. Hi, babies. Meow. Who's squeaky? Is that you, Isabeau? Is that you? Isabeau. Oh, for some reason, I didn't realize you were in Canada. Isabeau. She's so sleepy. She's so sleepy. What? With the squeaker.
I didn't realize you were in Canada.
There, look at the kitten.
Hey, Mom, lick my butt.
I've got some seriously cute photos here, guys. All right, Mama, I'm going to let you snuggle with your babies. Mm-hmm. I'll give you your space back. Yeah. So you can lie down. There. Now you've got my room.